seems like we grow up in a world where marketing's the reason you sell. So everybody's got a story or achievements to tell. These days seems everyone's repeating themselves. I change it, but in truth it can't really be helped, because what you about to do has been done 100 times before you would thunk it. From Melbourne to London, producers made beats before you could spell drum kits. Really, how unique can you be? I mean, come on kid. From days of record stores to the days of online message boards, it's all been said before. For ages artists sought inspiration to create the same place where now you draw yours from, with your aims to paint an image. But I know you ain't breaking limits with the same but different. It's like South Park when the Simpsons did it. I try to be one of a kind with my lyrics, but
please forgive me if it all sounds so familiar. I'm sure that you heard this all before. I'm on